In a thermal power station, like the Queen Elizabeth Power Station in Saskatoon, natural gas is burned in a turbine, which drives a generator to make electricity. The exhaust gas is used in a boiler to convert water to steam. The high-pressure steam is directed into a turbine, which turns a shaft. This shaft is connected to a generator that makes power as it turns. A condenser converts the steam from the turbine back to water. That water is reused in the boiler.